I put in this Wizard Pro XHP50, a freshly charged Armytek battery screw. And the switch is working, but we have nothing. That's all for this flashlight. All the contacts have been cleaned before the test.